career back, so I was thinking...
Welcome to this video.
I was thinking... I was just gonna leave in the dark and just go swim by myself, but... What's the fun in that? I mean, there's been no fun... for a while in this game. So I can't see shit down here! What the fuck? I'm up against the wall. And I was just over there. You see how intense that was? So I'm not going anywhere. I can't swim up. I can't swim. Oh, no. Oh, this game sucks ass. So that's just a reflection of that. Doi. What's that? Boobs. I can always carry more booze, mate. Don't you know who I am? Okay, I don't know which way the way is up. It's gonna be up. Okay, we're gonna be in a hurt load of butt problems in a minute. Hang on. Fuck's sake! The fuck was that about? I guess we found a nook and cranny. We found a nook and cranny. Yeah, we're just back here again. Fuck off! Use rifle breath. But I can't see anything down there, so I don't know where the fuck I'm supposed to go! I'm just gonna go this way. I don't care. I'm doing it. You piece of shit. I'm already carrying enough skulls. Thank you very much. I'm already carrying enough human remains. Or mutant remains. A mutant's not humans too. Is that a way too? No, thank God for that. I don't wanna know another way. Is this on my map? In some deranged form, yes it is. Imagine this. Bollocks. With water too? With mutants in here too? With French people in here too? I don't know. There's a wood bull there, and there's a fang fang fair. I think there's always got to be good stuff between them. I don't know who's been damn. Seriously. I mean, seriously. I'm so serious. Oh, can you upgrade a spear? I'll look into that. Now is not the right time. It really isn't. You can see my frown is touching my nose at the moment. Fucking water! Well, I presume it's water. Well, I'm swimming up!
Fuck's sake.
Fuck, I hate this shit. Yo, can I use the light while I'm up here? Can I? Guess I can't. Well, so don't tell me I'm back there with that fucking reflection in the water. I'm seriously, I do not like this. This is fucked. You're fucked in the a-hole. Why is... Okay, I'm out of the water. Why? Explosives! I think I've got that! Yeah? Yeah, not too convincing, but okay. Booski! Booski! Ow! I was a bit too close-ski. I nearly lost all my health-ski. Okay, but we're okay-ski. Because I got the thing-ski. You know what I mean, ski? Woo! But yeah, you go somewhere, you blow it up, and then you can't get up there anyway. Seriously? Left or right? Follow the skulls. Okay. That's not another way, is it? Find your skull. Ew, what is that? What is that? What is that? It's telling me to put my chicken down? What? Kinda looks the same as that. What's it asking me to put down? My backpack? Fuck no! Give you a rock. What? Did that open? Did that seriously open up a little bit? I can't see shit. What was that? Okay. Can't move. Stuck a look a dog a dog. Oh my god, I'm stuck. I can't move. There. Well, I don't know if I actually go in or not. I need my upgraded stick right now. I'm hungry. I just wasted all my stones out there. I can't build another fire. Don't close behind me fucking door. Don't. I'm kinda on the edge of my seat right now. I'm freaking out. Fuck it. Another fucking. Well, I can pick these up for a premium here. There we go. There's skulls for days here. Is that enough? No. Close to. Me and my fat belly can't squeeze through there. There we go. Upgraded stick. I need you. Don't close. Do not close. Oh, come on. Or is my upgrader stick not upgraded anymore? These things burn out way too quickly. I don't know, can you keep upgrading it so it burns more? Oh yeah, I did something. I don't know what I did. Looks like it's got more cloth wrapped around, so it should burn longer. Holy. So we can go that way, or we can go... Well, that's following the skull. Fuck it, alright. I don't want to do this anymore. I just want to go out and murder bunnies. Don't fall down like a fucker! What's that? It's a dead end anyway. Keep saying the deeper down things, like I probably should go down there, shouldn't I? Is that a way out? Did we find the way out of the cave? Oh, another one of these dang diggly doors. Have I got anything else I don't need? Not really. I mean, the skulls, you just go in any cave and there's hundreds of them there. It's just... It's daylight. What if I chuck some meat up there? Waste my precious meat. Open it once. I'm in the bottom of the... Don't close. I'm in the bottom of the sinkhole. Oh my shit. Oh my shit. Why am I holding a rabbit still? Oh my shit. Are you kidding me? What was the end? Yeah, that was so important. And let me remind you, okay, this is a different episode. I'm still playing in vegan mode right now. But this... is kind of fucked up. Drinkable water? This is whacked beyond all whackness. And I can't get back to where I fucking was really. Oh, look at that shit. There's a cave entrance right there. Oh my god, my mind is blowing. And I just want to get the fuck out of here right now. Without getting attacked by whatever the fuck that thing was. Where did I come from? Where do I go to get back there? I'm definitely going to come back and check this shit out. If I leave that open, will it get out? I don't know. I don't think I can build like a little...
see, temporary shelter, I don't think that, that just always gets demolished. I don't think I've got... I'm pushing the wrong button here. Where is it even? I don't want it to be up there. I'm going to fuck it, sticks. Fuck it. What are the chances I'll ever find this place again? Oh my god, that's insane. Oh. Should I just go and try and kill that thing? I don't know what to do! I just want to do everything! What the fuck? Where did... I must have jumped from over there. Okay, well, I won't forget this thing. Yeah, don't know what for. Can't believe I got into the bottom of the sinkhole. That's insane! So this is where I was going to go. Now I'm hungry again. That bank clinch hunger. I haven't got fucking sticks to fucking build a fire. Used all my leaves pretty much as well. Better be food down here, I'm fucked. No, there's goddamn water here. There's underground caves. Underground caves. Where do you think I am, dickhead? There's anything underground. Underwater, underground. Underground, underwater. There's no way. You can't see anything down here. Ground. I come to a dead end, so let's go up. I can breathe, so that didn't work. I don't even know where I got here. Is that the rope over there? Right, let's just be work by this logic. I'm stuck on a rock. The rope's there. I can hear that thing come from here. Rope's there, they wanna do that way. Where the light is. That led me astray last time. I didn't come over anyway, didn't I? Okay, I didn't even have to get under. So it didn't take us anywhere, it's just gotta back up here. Maybe that way? Looks like it kinda goes somewhere. That way it looks like it kinda goes somewhere. Where was the rope? The rope was there, so it's not... Nah. We'll try here, then we come back and go next to the rope. It will trigger the rope that way. Oh, this sucks! This sucks! Oh, icing up and it's not going anywhere either. Oh my god, we're gonna die down here. Fuck was that? That didn't appear to be a way. Did not appear to be a way. Okay, so I was looking at the rope and it looked to be somewhat of an opening to the rope. To be complete bollocks, isn't it? Yes, it is. And bollocks to a chollops. See? You can't see nothing down here. How are you supposed to do anything? See a fucking thing. I'm gonna find, no, this is a different spot to hang out. I don't know. I can't see anything here. I'm sure I'm missing out on something, but it's just way too dark to see anything when you're in the water. And now I have no idea where the rope is. That's not somewhere where I can climb up, no. Starving to death. I need to get out of here now. Right this way.
I don't know.
I've got my TV turned up as bright as it'll go. When I'm underwater, I can't see nothing. Can't see nothing. Not even mutton. Nothing. Doesn't even matter if I get out of here. I've got water, but I've get up. Idiot, fucker! I've got no way to cook food. I have a basic fire. Oh, I used all my fucking twiggy twigs. Used all my fucking sticks building that fucking thing out there. If I go back out there, can I get my twiggies back? Probably not. Oh, duck down like a motherfucker, mate. Just get under the thing! Why can't I go down? God dang it. I'm getting agitated. Because my character's hungry. And I'm hungry too. Now, of course it's fucking dark out here, so I can't see a god dang thing. Of course it is. Butay. Alright, you know what I'm gonna do? This episode's been going a while. I ain't collected nothing fancy pantsy lemon squancy. Just light the fucking stick. No. So I hate this shit. Why isn't there a fucking torch you could just walk around with? I know you can find an actual, like a torch, like a light and glow battery torch. But apparently the battery's run out. Just... Yeah, you can find more, but just... That's... No, that's not right, is it? That's definitely not... That's definitely not right. Why can't you just make like a fucking kerosene torch or something? That's probably better too. Just a torch that you can just walk around with and not worry about it going out. To need if I'm going to go into
Wow!
Is that actually say that it's cooked? Is that all it gave me? What the shit? Eat some fish. And we're gonna chuck on some of this. I'm going to end this episode here. What I'm planning on doing is going to leave to my death. Going to lead to my death. I'm gonna go out there and fight that big fucking fucker. Just to see what happens, to see what I can do. And this whole episode will be a dead scrubber. And we didn't find nothing important anyway. Just using no more food and dropping all my shit and leaving it back there. So that's what I'm gonna do. I hope you join me for that time. It's gonna be fun times where I die and yeah, just where I die miserably, I guess. Well, I hope you join me. Till then, peace out.